This is a trivia game. You'll need to split your class into two or more groups before we begin. There's two facts that we start with. The first fact is about a rotavirus, that nasty little virus that's responsible for stomach flu. The diameter is 8 times 10 to the minus 8 meters. The second fact that you need to know to begin is that the length of a typical dust mite is 1.3 times 10 to the minus 4 meters. In this trivia game, you're going to be given a length question. So, for example, what is the length of the stomach ulcer bacteria, Helicobacter pylori? And you have to place it. You can place it on the left. That would mean that it's less than both of the two images up there. So it's less than the diameter of a rotavirus, and it's less than the length of a typical dust mite. Or you could place it in the middle. That means that it's greater than the diameter of a rotavirus, but less than the length of a typical dust mite. Or you could place it on the right side, and that would mean that it would be greater than both. So what's your guess? Let's see if you're right. So the length of the stomach ulcer bacteria, 3 times 10 to the minus 6 meters. So that goes in the middle. Teams should vote simultaneously. The teams that get the correct answer get 1 point. And at the end of the game, the team with the most points wins. You probably need to pause the video after a question comes up and before the answer comes up. Good luck. There's 20 questions left. There's 10 questions left. Last question. We'll make it worth
5 points. The team with the most points wins. You can play this game again using different data by visiting mathpickle.com. The game's name is Scientific Notation Notrivia.